Try it again. Let's test your memory. Do you remember who I am? I am worried that you are holding back. Try speaking with some emotion.
Are you?
Doctor? Yes. You note this down? Do you know why you're here? You're having trouble with your memory. We're trying to help you. Close your eyes. Take a deep breath. And let the walls fall away. Try to visualize the last thing you can remember before you came here. So, did you remember anything? No, nothing at all. Is there anything, any small detail? Try this again. So, please, relax, take a deep breath, think about that moment, and concentrate. No matter how much it may scare or upset you, it's important you face the hard truth. Perhaps we've been pushing you too hard. One final thing, and it's the key to the success of this treatment. You do understand I want what's best for you. Time now to rest and heal. Let the memories come home to roost. This'll help. I'll have an orderly take you to your room. Let's talk outside.
I'm all high and on drugs. Dude.
Still in the chair.
Hey, are we cured yet?
Who are you?
You don't remember your 48? Guess we still got that amnesia. Time to put you back on the shelf. That old brag will take his toys apart just to see if he can put them back together again. Hope he's not losing his touch.
Thank you. Hi.
Butler.
Hello, Suzanne. Always good to see your face.
Hey. You know who she looked like?
Guess
a no-nos lady.
You think a girl like that would ever give me the time of day?
She's out of your league.
Look who's talking, big guy. At least I ain't wearing prophylactic pajamas.
Is that the same way until Dawn started?
Let me just call us a cab.
What is this place?
Hello, you get out much? We're in the world-famous Blackwood Sanatorium and Hotel. Well, not so much the hotel part, but here we are.
Where are we going?
Back to the presidential suite, of course. Wouldn't want to be late for your spa treatment. Yeesh. You think Braggett's spring for an upgrade? The staff's sake, at least. Whole place going to pieces. Huh. Must be giving you the good stuff. Three sheets to something, all right. Duty calls.
You leave me here? Freaking strapped to a wheelchair. Who the hell leaves me in a hallway?
Man, she's got the touch. Smart cookie over there.
Okay, that's enough fun of these.
Hey now, you're back. Just a little blackout, no big deal.
Is that popcorn?
All just
like
part
popcorn.
Of the treatment. Almost back to your private little oasis.
God damn, I have like narcolepsy.
You're okay. Look at me. Everything is going to be okay.
Definitely narcolepsy.
Let's get you ready for bed. All right. Lights out.
Rise and shine. Greet the new day.
Damn, I'm not strapped down anymore.
Wakey, wakey. Up, up, up. Let's see what you got. Upsy-daisy. Have a look around. Why don't you take in the view? What'd I tell ya? I had odds on you. Gonna make me a rich man. White wall tires and a 3-martini lunch. Now, walk. Come to Papa. There we go. Keep coming.
Smack.
Wow. Almost ready for the triathlon. Now, let's try going back to the bet. Good. Real good. Now just stroll around a bit. Stretch those legs. Yeah, the blood flow.
I'm gonna go forward.
Looks like I put my money on the right horse. Why don't you head over to the window? Take a gander at the weather. When was the last time you saw it coming down like that? You know, on a clear day, you can see those shiny peaks on those mountains winking back at you.
Why does it keep doing that? Turn over.
Mind if I stick around while you get your sea legs, matey?
No, walk together. Sure, you can stick around. Just fall asleep in a patient's bed. How do I turn? Oh. Ah! The hell?
What's wrong? You okay?
I don't know what's happening.
Hey, come quick.
Yeesh. Guy can't get a break around here.
Man, that is really sensitive. Great stick. And go out the door. Yoo-hoo. Abby. Controls are stiff. Dead.
Hey, did you find a piece of paper with my notes scribbled on it?
They're right here.
Did you read my notes?
No, I wouldn't do that.
Well, they weren't meant for prying eyes, just messing around, really. I'd appreciate if you didn't tell anyone about this, okay?
Not even Suzanne the nurse?
Hey, no one's gonna believe a word out of your mouth. You're in here for a reason. Remember? Oh. Well, I guess you wouldn't.
I'm just joking.
Oh, really? Ha! A guy can get pretty wound up in here. Anyway, I owe you one. Let's get you ready for bed. Lights out soon. All right. Lights out.
What the fuck was that? Oh my god. and jump scares. That's a cheap way to scare someone.
Just follow me. Come along.
Why? Why? No. That's no.
Good morning. Rise and shine. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
You should know we are very encouraged. You're on the road to a complete recovery.
You can't treat me like this! I'm gonna get you out of here!
Of course, there are always going to be patients that are beyond our help. But I know that you only want to get better. Maybe you should meet your new roommate.
Okay, well, if we're stuck in here together, we might as well get to know each other. What brings you to this fine establishment?
Brought him. Have amnesia.
That's what they got me in here for, too. Crazy thing is, I don't have amnesia. Everything is clear as a bell. Doesn't stop them from messing with my noggin. So, these treatments, they ever get any easier?
Sandwich? No, ow, that's my head. The sandwich? Good enough. I hope so. I hope so.
Hope you're on the level. Name's Gordon. You?
I can't remember.
Figures. Half the people in here don't know themselves from Adam. I guess the pain don't let up. I'm gonna grab some shut-eye. Talk later.
Okay.
January 29th. February is almost upon us. It's a leap year. We'll have a whole extra day. Who knows how we'll spend it? They always said you can do things on a leap day you can't on any other. Like, a woman proposing to a man. Is that crazy?
I swear, though, if it does any more of those jump scares, I'm out.
Hey, buddy. You all right? You were shaking the sheets a little last night.
I'm fine. Are you okay?
Look, about before, I don't want you to get the wrong idea about me. I don't know what they're doing to me, but it's just I haven't been myself. I think it's...
Talk to each other?
Hello, gentlemen.
Did I make parole?
You're not a prisoner. Bragg's looking into your case personally. For now, I get comfortable.
God damn it, Victoria. What do you make of her? You think she's on the level?
She's okay, I guess.
What you got against her, buddy?
Listen. Where did his sandwich go?
I see someone was hungry. Very, very good.
I just showed up. Was that sandwich there? Sandwich.
Fucking tell me what to do. Good thing they saved all the cigarette butts and bottle caps for this gruel. Ugh. How can anyone eat this? I don't know how many more of these I can take. So give it up. You want out of here. Screw this voluntary nonsense, right?
As soon as possible.
I'm shocked. You'd give up this five-star cuisine?
This feels like a prison.
We're all prisoners when it really comes down to it. So, the treatment's knocking anything else loose up there?
I don't remember much.
Don't give up. You're a fighter, I can tell. You'll get it all back. Now, I think I need to put all my energy into shoving this toxic waste down my throat.
Is that the cue to go back to bed? There again.
Getting out of here.
I'm sorry, I don't...
You told me you would have an answer.
Brad wants you here. Just a little bit longer.
You tell Brad that I'm done. I voluntarily choose to leave.
Fine, I... Okay. I'll let him know.
Can't trust anyone in this damn snake pit. Right? You don't trust a word they say either, do you?
What's your problem?
Ship of fools.
Oh, sorry. I'll be right back.
Another patient on the loose.
Like one day, dude.
Ring circus. Not like it doesn't happen once a week around here. I'll have him doped and drooling in no time.
A sandwich.
Look, you and I. We're not like the rest of the folks in here. You get that, right?
Nothing in there. I need coffee. What do you mean?
We have trouble with our memories. It'd be a lot worse from what I've seen around here. They should just take... In God's name, what's that?
Doesn't sound human.
Yeah, this is serious. I need a minute. Let me just think about this.
a jump scare. Oh, nah, I'm not falling for a jump scare. All
right, that's it. Lights out.
What? Oh, fuck. If I can handle this. Look.
Right this way.
He's gone. Shit. I'm not looking. Oh God. I'm too scared to play. Just the sound effect is freaking me out. Holy shit. I'm done. No.
You're awake.
Totally done.
You sleep like the dead. It's been 2 days since they-
I am